Hey y'all, I'm Parisian and this is Dream of Parisian Tarot. If you like my channel, please take a moment to subscribe, or if this reading resonates, please subscribe and like, okay? We're gonna get a few messages for my Geminis, okay? Geminis, please, some of y'all are giving yourselves a lot of self-love right now. Yeah, you're trying to get back into your playful energy because we have playful here. Also, you got somebody trying to come in towards you to give you some type of message, maybe an apology. I'm sorry. Okay. Looks like I got some good luck. Y'all coming into some good luck. Some of y'all are moving or something. I'm seeing travel. Yeah, your wishes are coming true. You are wishing for something, and now you're getting some type of clarity, truth, and happiness, all right? Also, you're reaching some type of understanding with someone because whatever communication that came in with is going to make you happy, all right? Yeah, honesty. See? Also, some of y'all may be doing some type of candle magic and you are waiting for your magic to work and it's going to happen. Wishes will come true. All right. Also, someone could be a bit upset with you. You're upgrading in some type of way and someone's a bit mad here, okay? Yeah, because we got the Chariot here. So there's victory here. Also, some of y'all could be getting new cars or recently gotten a new car or something. But you got a lot of good luck coming, though, Gemini. Yeah. Multiple love offers as well. People have their eyes on you, okay, Gemini? First card we got here is the Knight of Cups. So this could be a water sign, a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, but they're definitely coming towards you to give you some type of love offer. All right, they want you back, and they also want to apologize for what they have done. So you're gonna have to make a quick judgment call when they do come in. But it's someone that you've been waiting for to come back. All right. We got the Sun here, a whole bunch of happiness, a whole bunch of understanding because of this communication that's coming in. Also, you're getting some type of blessings, all right? Yes, we got the Queen of Swords. So you could be blocking with someone or you could have cut this person off at first. And when they come in, it's going to force you to make some type of decision here about the relationship or situationship that you were in because this person was playing with your intelligence and your emotions in some type of way. So you cut them off or cut it out in some type of way. But they want you to be in this playful energy again, all right, instead of that hardcore energy. They don't want you to push them away, okay? They're scared you're going to reject them, but they're definitely on the way here towards you. But you have options, though, okay? Okay, I've got this Knight of Cups. Yeah, this person wants to give to you, all right? So just listen to your intuition. Please clarify your son. You may want this person to give you some money to help pay some bills or something, or they owe you some money in some type of way. All right. The King of Swords. You could be dealing with the Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius Gemini, okay? And this person brings you a lot of burdens or a lot of challenges and a lot of obstacles, but I don't know, they hurt you and you just guarded from them. So there could have been a breakup recently with this person, but you wanted them to come back at the same time. Yeah, because you love them, Two of Cups. So even though y'all was beefing, it looks like someone wants another cycle here, a second chance here. They want you to listen to their truth here. But they don't think you're going to believe them. They feel like you're going to reject them or put your boundaries up with them. But they want to fix things and heal things. The Emperor, they're wanting to take action towards you and make things right again. Also, somebody could be worried about the holidays as well. Because, you know, Christmas is coming up. Some of y'all could be worried about, some of y'all could be trying to do like the pajama family type thing. Or taking pictures or something. Somebody wants to be seen or showed off, okay? More. Because someone has a tendency to hide their lover here. Because they'd be dealing with other people. And someone was tired of that shit. Which is why they became the Queen of Swords. This is your energy anyway. Because she's an air sign. But somebody became the Queen of Swords. And wanted to cut that shit out. Because somebody has a tendency to be a bit of a playboy as well. So you could be dealing with the Aries or a Leo as well. Okay. But we got the Two of Pentacles. So this person is juggling going back and forth here. About what to say to you. Mm-hmm. Queen of Swords. Also, somebody can come off a bit controlling. So, someone is always worried about where someone is going or what they're talking to or trying to control what they're wearing all the time in some type of way. Okay? Yeah, then we got the Fool. So, this person wants to take this risk towards you. Could be dealing with an Aquarius here. But there's another queen here. There's a water sign, a Queen of Cups, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. So someone's worried about someone going back to their ex or some type of water sign here, okay? Doesn't necessarily have to be a water sign. They could just have water in their chart, all right? But this person wants you to be more into your sensitive side instead of the Queen of Swords side. This person wants a relationship with you. They want a home, a foundation with you, though. But they feel stuck and confused, all right, on how to balance things out with you. Let's get a card. Also, some of y'all could be having issues, like, with your mother or your auntie, all right? Yeah, look. Family members or friends feel left out by you. Yeah, so that's why I was saying I was feeling something about somebody's mom or auntie here. It may have something to do with the holidays as well. But they feel left out, okay? Cards. And someone's a bit jealous of something here. Somebody's getting back on their feet because there was some type of setback. And now you're making some type of major comeback. And someone's a bit envious of it. Okay? Uh-oh. Cards for my Geminis. Yeah. It says someone is upset because they weren't able to steal or take something from you. Alright? So someone is a bit upset with you here. And it says don't make permanent decisions during stress or over temporary situations. Because that's why I've been about you're going to have to make some type of major decision whenever this person comes in with this communication here. We also have when people are upset with you, they start picking on anything they can find about you. Alright? Because somebody's upset. Alright? But you're very beautiful though. Right? Very beautiful. And people, a lot of people want to talk to you. But you may also come off a bit intimidating because you're in your Queen of Swords energy. All right? So let loose a little, okay? Keep your guards up, though, most definitely. But let loose a little bit, you know? Have some fun. Let me see. Let's clarify this, what they finna give you. Let's clarify what they finna give you, okay, Gemini? It says, I can't let you get the best of me. So I made this card for that song with Maya and Jay-Z, that song. So you don't trust this dude that's coming through, but you really, really like him, all right? And they want to see you so bad, right? Thrilled to see you. And it says, I want to get you pregnant, okay? So some of y'all could be getting pregnant or wanting a baby in the future with this person. Then it says having trouble sleeping, okay? Because they always up thinking about you. And it says, I need some help paying these bills, okay? So they could be trying to help you pay your bills and give you some money. And they also want a family, home life, tradition type shit with you, okay? Please clarify this Queen of Swords energy, Spirit. Queen of Swords energy spirit. Let's clarify this Queen of Swords energy spirit. It's Queen of Swords energy. Okay. It says you inspire people with your voice. So the things that you're saying, all right, you're inspiring others, all right? You don't take no bullshit. And people know not to play with you. It says people are trying to dim your light. So you're trying to protect yourself, protect your energy. All right. And it says it kills me when you ignore me. You're ignoring this person. You're blocking this person. The things that you are saying to this person makes hella sense. And they don't like it, you know, so they can't get past you. All right. They can't feed you no bullshit because the Queen of Swords is very intelligent, you know. Yeah. He's gonna have a few cards from a Gemini aspect. So you have childhood trauma with this person, okay? And you are a bit of a sexy icon or symbol. That's what I meant by a lot of people have their eyes on you. A lot of people want you. You do have multiple options here, all right? But somebody's wondering, do you even still love me? Okay? Card out of here. Geminis, yeah. So we got the home girl from the past. So someone's past lover is in this situation or has come back, and your person is sneaking out with this past lover, okay? Or you may be worried about your person sneaking out with this past lover. Yeah, so someone's trying to shield you from danger. Right? Or you may be trying to shield yourself from danger. It says, my friends are jealous of our connection here. So someone's friends here is a bit jealous of someone's relationship, okay, or connection with someone. And it says, the whole community knows our story. So somebody's been running their mouth in this situation here. There's a lot of gossip miss here. Also, your person could be a bit of a celebrity in some type of way, okay, or just well known here. Yeah, you may be, I gotta show y'all this, declining sex offers because you have a lot of people who want you. Cards for my Geminis. Gemini, yep, and then wanted to come out again. Okay, so say no, all right, because somebody's like, can I spend the night? Tell them no, okay, it came out again, all right? Yeah, they're saying, please don't hate me because they want to fix it so bad. But they want some money. Run me my money. So you could be telling them to run you your money. They owe you some money. Something like that, okay? Because somebody's supposed to be giving somebody some type of money, all right? Because somebody also need help paying the bills. Yeah. And it says, they don't like that you know the truth. You know the truth. You can't get nothing past the Queen of Swords. All right. That's all I have for my Geminis. Please take a moment to subscribe or like if this resonated with you. Thank y'all.